Samsung just released the new One UI update beta.
Joke's on you, I have the SIM cards of every country in the world.
Fuck!
Hi there everyone, my name is Bretzbro and welcome to yet another video. As you may know or not, Samsung releases once a year beta software updates. But those little shits release it only in selected regions and the beta program gets full. Well, I don't blame Samsung on this one because everyone joins it. And then everyone is like,
hey, why is not my phone working?
Oh, you have to report it to Samsung.
Why is not working? I have to post this on Facebook, Instagram, everywhere, but not on Samsung's members.
So before I make you even more angry, let's get into the video.
So here we are. What you need is your laptop, your phone, the cable of your phone, a mouse, okay, a mouse, and a parent or guardian watching over you. So first thing first, I'm assuming you have already installed ADB, Android debugging tool, and enabled it in your device. If you haven't, please click the card that is showing up right now and check out how to do that. Now, what I'm doing is connect my phone to the PC. And now, what you need to do is on Google, you have to find the update, of course. I have already put the links in the description. In the time of making this video, the Galaxy S10 and Note 10 are the ones on beta. So, Galaxy S10 beta XDA. You see? It showed up first thing. In this case, I'm taking for reference the S10 Exynos. So the reason why I'm showing this method first is because the SD card method, the other one, has problems a lot of times. And even here, it says it has a problem. So download the right update file. Now I'll explain you what this means. If you already know, you can skip this part. So this is the build number. Where you can find it is in your phone. So on your phone, you go to settings. All right, here we are. About phone, software information, and there, build number. As you can see, the four last digits or letters are your build number. Now, this is DTJA. If your phone has this build, you can install the first beta in this case. If your phone has another build, you cannot install this update, this beta. Even for beta 2, you must have this build. So, check this first. You must download it at the ADB directory where you have installed it. In my case, it's here, as I showed in the previous tutorial. You save it here. So, go to the directory and platform tools. Here it is. This is the file. What you need to do is go to view up here and enable file name extensions. You can disable that later, but you must enable that. Now, the update file, you have to right click and click rename. Select the whole name, even including the extension, and type update.zip. Enter on your keyboard. And click yes, don't worry. Now I can just disable the file name extensions. This is the update file that we need. What you need to do next is open Windows Terminal, Command Prompt or PowerShell, whichever you feel comfortable with. In this case, I'm gonna use Terminal. Right click, Run as Administrator. So, in the Terminal, what you type is ADB reboot recovery. This will boot you to recovery mode. So as I click enter, so here we are. What you need to do is navigate using the volume buttons, which are here. I'm sorry if I'm in front of it. Go to apply update from ADB and click the power button to select.
it will just show this.
So sometimes it may disconnect. Even maybe I may put a command and it will say no device is connected. What you need to do is just remove and put back the USB. If that happens to you, don't worry. Even though the device is off, you can do that. Now, back to desktop. What you do is type ADB sideload update the name file .zip and then you click enter. In my case, I'm not gonna do that because this is not an S10 device, of course, but I will show you how it will look like. It will show you the progress on terminal, and at the same time it will show you the progress here at the phone. It will be something like this. So after finishing, the phone will just reboot back and you will be on the newest beta update. Congratulations. I hope you didn't break your phone or do something wrong, but don't worry. So that's all.
Well, that was interesting. I hope that helped you. Maybe you didn't understand nothing. So if you didn't, you can comment below and ask me any questions and I will try to answer them. All of them, maybe. There'll be probably just one question there. So don't forget to subscribe if you want more. I will upload the other method too. So, bye!